Hello and welcome to Sneaky Sasquatch. In my last promotion video, I wanted to find out what unsecured hood cargo was, but I didn't know. And now I know, and unsecured hood cargo is when, if you pull a person over and check in their hood, if they have food in there, well, that's unsecured hood cargo. See, we'll take up this guy. And unsecured hood cargo gives 150 for the violation tickets, making it the most expensive. Thank you. Please like and subscribe.